So, hi, my name is Hera. Hi. So today I'm going to style my hair to Little Princess dress because I already plan to send my hair to them. So it's basically a organization that give a free real wig to children in need in UK and Ireland, but they also can, but they also accept hair from outside UK. Thing you have to do is go to their website, Little Princess Dress outside from UK, and that's great because I am from Indonesia. And the first thing you have to do is to read their new guidelines. I just washed my hair this morning and I have a very thin hair, so basically I'm gonna cut it in two. Then I'm gonna give a section two. Yes, I have my hair like this. After that, I told you I'm so excited. And you have to braid it. This comes from braid. I'm gonna cut from above, from here. Or around 14 inches. That's great. I have very thin hair. When it's done, then the other one. Long. Okay. Oh my god, it. Yay. Yeah, this is it. The two braided I made. Let's measure it. Again, okay. actually can't see it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, now let. What's happening? Oh my god. You have to cut above. Oh my god, it's so thick. I don't know. That's great. Good job. You have to do this. Okay. I don't know if I should go to hairdresser. I'm so happy. You don't know. I'm so happy. I'm so happy I do this. This hair is gonna make some kid happy too. I know I can breathe. I'm so excited. This is the first time I have my hair cut in this long. Indeed, I just have it this long. I'm so happy. Oh my god. I like it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And if you have some question, give it down below. And I encourage you to donate your hair too. You don't have to shave all of your hair. Just read the guidelines. And I'm so happy. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for watching my video, and this is my hair after 1 year. I cut my own hair, and my hair literally never made any pair of scissors in the past 1 year at all, no trim at all. And this is what I got after 1 year, and I hope I can donate my hair again this year or probably next year. And thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like it.
This is my hair after 1 year. I cut it. I never made any pair of scissors in the past 1 year at all. I never trimmed it.